Good morning to all. I welcome you all to this didactic program. Thirukkurulod naam attending in fact with a noble desire to reach the seat of grace in life by practicing the ethical values of Thiruvalluvar.
Couplet number 68. Chapter Childbirth. It was a customary practice to King Dasaratha to go to Devaloka. Meet the chief Indiran and return. Indiran too received him with a warm welcome, made him seated in equal position and gave him a warm send-off. But after the return of Dasaratha, the chair in which Dasaratha sat would be cleaned with water. Narada, who came to know this, informed Dasaratha of that practice. Dasaratha felt humiliated over this. One such time, when Dasaratha took leave of from Indiran, came out of the meeting in Devaloka. He hid himself in a place to notice what was happening there. As informed by Narada, two devas were found cleaning the chair with water. Unable to digest the incident, Dasaratha went to Devendra and asked him, "Why did you clean the chair in which I sat, and am I a sinner?" To this Indiran said, "O Dasaratha, one who was born as a human being has three duties. They are duties to be performed towards devas, duties to be performed towards rishis, and duties to be performed to ancestors."
When devas are prayed, the duties to be performed towards devas get fulfilled. When we read books written by rishis and know their messages, the duties to be performed towards rishis get fulfilled. With the blessings of great saints, if one gets a good son, then the duties to be performed towards ancestors will get fulfilled. You do not have such a son, so you become a sinner. Because a sinner sat on this chair, it is our duty to clean the chair with water. This kind of humiliation made the Dasaratha's mind much stronger. He told Devendra to have it in mind. Only after giving birth to a son who is in all aspects will stand very pious, I will come to this palace again. So he conducted Putra Kamesti Yajna and got Rama as his son. Because he has got Rama, Dasaratha's promise got fulfilled and his duties to be performed towards ancestors also got over. Due to this, many got their sins wiped out and many received benefits.
Intelligent children not only make their parents proud and happy, but also the world at large. This concept is illustrated by our saint Tamil poet Thiruvalluvar in his Thirukkural as follows. தம்மின் தம் மக்கள் அறிவுடைமை மாநிலத்து மண்ணுயிர்க்கெல்லாம் இனிது. ஐ ரிப்பீட், தம்மின் தம் மக்கள் அறிவுடைமை மாநிலத்து மண்ணுயிர்க்கெல்லாம் இனிது. ஹேவிங் எ விஸ்டம் சைல்ட் இஸ் ஸ்பெஷல் டு எ ஃபேமிலி, ஹேவிங் எ டிசிப்ளின் சைல்ட் இஸ் ஸ்பெஷல் டு தி வேர்ல்ட். தேங்க்யூ வெரி மச் இன்டீட்.